many of the stars in the sky have planetary systems. We know enough now about the origin of life to make it appear likely that life arises naturally on the vast bulk of these planets. It's possible, but by no means certain. On many of these planets evolves into beings which are as advanced as we, or more advanced. And I don't see any reason why we can't imagine that there are civilizations thousands or millions of years in advance of ourselves, capable of feats that we can hardly imagine.